unless you please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray.
just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, when I'm scared. Seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Bye-la-lie, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
La 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 la. down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last, just kicking down the cobblestones, looking for fun and feeling groovy. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da, feeling groovy. Hello, lamppost, what you knowin'? I've come to watch your flowers growing. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Do-do-do-do, feeling groovy. No deeds to do, no promise to keep. I'm dappled and drowsy and ready to sleep. Let the morning time drop all its petals on me. Life, I love you, all is groovy.
Darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silence. In the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls. Tenement halls whispered the sound of silence.
A winter's day in a deep and dark December, I am alone.
gazing from my window to the streets below on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock, I am an island. I've built walls and fortresses deep and mighty that none may penetrate. I have no need of friendship. Friendship causes pain. It's laughter and it's loving I disdain. I am a rock. I am an island. Don't talk of love. Of feelings that have died. If I never loved, I never would have cried. I am a rock. I am an island. I have my books and my poetry to protect me. In my womb, I touch no one and no one touches me. I am a rock. I am an island. And a rock feels no pain, and an island never cries.
Scarborough Fair, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Remember me to one who lives there. She once was a true love of mine. Tell her to make me a cambric shirt, a deep forest green, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, and snow-crested brown, without no sleep or night or work, as the child of a mountain, she'll be a true love of mine.
Strands and polishes a gun,
and she'll be a true love of mine. Tell her to reap it in a sickle mill blazing in scarlet battalion, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme. Parsley, sage, rosemary.
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing at home, where my love lies waiting silently for me, silently for me.
Like a bridge over trouble. Be careful, his bow tie is really a the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching, and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for a man.
I hear the drizzle of rain, like a memory it falls, soft and warm continuing, tapping on my roof and wall. And from the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to England, where my heart lies. My mind's distracted and diffused. My thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep, kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. And so you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held is true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know is you. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain, there but for the grace of you go I. course I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather be a hammer than a nail. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would. Street, yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would.
And what a time it was, it was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.